exciting new trend. Literally, beard transplants are now on the rise for men who just can't achieve that scruffy look. You've never seen surgery like this. Facial cosmetic surgeon Dr. Jeffrey Epstein is about to give this man a beard transplant. At the Oscars, many of Hollywood's hottest leading men were all sporting beards, goatees, and that chic, honey, I misplaced my razor look.
It's that look of having that, you know, that 3 to 5 day growth. It's a very masculine look, and a lot of guys are looking for that.
But 27-year-old businessman Jose Armas can't grow a full beard.
Bunchiness here, bunchiness on this side.
The procedure involves harvesting hairs from the back of the head.
Does it hurt? No, it really doesn't.
Jose walks into the OR and lays face down. After anesthesia, Dr. Epstein uses a special instrument to painstakingly pluck out one hair graft at a time.
They just pop out just like that. Look how easy those come out.
2 hours later, Jose's head looks like a pincushion.
That's going to be his new beard.
Using a precision blade, Dr. Epstein pokes into his skin to create individual receptor sites.
Can I see those going?
Then one at a time, he and his assistant carefully implant all 750 grafts, filling in those bothersome bare patches with new beard hair that will grow and be permanent.
Provides them with a sense of masculinity.
After 4 hours, Jose is cleaned up. Now Jose can let his beard grow out like that famous bearded clan on Duck Dynasty, or keep it neatly trimmed like Leonardo DiCaprio. All thanks to his beard transplant.